A 220-pound turtle made its way back into the wild Friday morning after months of rehab at Sarasota's Moat Marine Laboratory. SMN Local News reporter Amber Stidham has more on Big Bell.
At least one this big before. It was pretty magnificent.
After 4 months of rehab at Moat Marine, a 220-pound sea turtle is making her way back home in the wild after her Friday morning release off Lido Key. And considering her size, the name Big Bell is fitting.
Stranded near Fort Myers and was rehabbed at Crow down in Sanibel Island. They had her for about 3 months, and at the end of November, they asked if we would take over her rehab. We have larger tanks.
Big Bell was found stranded off Fort Myers with possible pneumonia, 22 pounds of barnacles and algae growth on her shell, and suffering from lethargic loggerhead syndrome. She was also found with old wounds, including missing part of a front flipper and most of a rear flipper.
I believe this particular problem is a natural occurring parasite that's passed on probably from a food item, but we're still researching that right now.
Releasing a turtle this size called for several volunteers and attracted quite a crowd.
It's pretty big. It was pretty big and he moved very fast.
Never one released quite that large. She was over 200 pounds, they tell us. So it's wonderful to see her return to her natural habitat, definitely.
Most scientists believe she will make her way back down to Sanibel Island. Reporting in Sarasota, I'm Amber Stidham, SNN Local News.
Although Big Bell did have wounds on her flippers, Moat scientists say that would not affect her ability to swim and live out in the wild.